We're isolating the abs. I want you to lock your upper body firmly against the machine, elbows and hands in a nice position, and then pull your knees upwards.